Today in Music History, brought to you by the Wesson family of oils. With every bite, you know you're frying right. On this day in 1958, Eddie Cochran released the rock and roll classic Summertime Blues. 1965 saw the release of Stevie Wonder's Uptight. In 1972, Rick Nelson received a gold record for Garden Party, his biggest hit in 10 years. And on this day in 1980, Bruce Springsteen hit number one with his long-awaited fifth LP, The River.